everything to be safe. We've already battened down all the chairs and tables, brought everything inside, and the kids will be inside, and we've got plenty of food, so we won't starve.
Scared to start off with, but then we thought, you know, maybe it's not gonna be that bad, so we decided to come on anyway.
Generators, and as long as you ain't in a flood zone, you basically be all right, you know.
It seems like they think it's safe enough to stay.